Mr. and Miss?
Absolutely.
Actually, Akmal, you look like a really old, ugly Wonder Woman.
Raise it up like you're a champion.
It's too heavy.
Yeah. There you go.
Craig, you can put this under your kilt as a chastity belt.
To get in, you.
Absolutely.
Do you want to beat up the other team or anything?
I don't know.
Miz.
By the way, goodbye, Eamon.
I am doing fantastic. I'm down under.
Yes.
It's not every day I get to go down under.
I love your enthusiasm. It's really
American. I know. I've actually been learning the Aussie accent.
The Aussie?
I've figured out. What? Did I say it wrong? No, I figured it out.
Oh, you have figured
All
it
you
out.
Have to do is whisper. Yeah. Hello, we're in Australia. That's how they sound in America. Like, whenever I watch Steve Irwin, that's how I say, hello, we're going to put my head in the crocodile's head. I'm just going to do it.
You are sounding a little bit English.
That's what everyone tells me, but no. No.
Let's have a look at The Miz in action.
Oh, man.
Cocky, he's arrogant, but he has backed it up so far. Oh, nice suplex by Miz, who
very talented in the ring.
Took the United States Championship from Kofi Kingston a number of months ago.
Out of the corner now.
Why are you laughing? I'm beating him up.
Oh, The Miz.
Normally people don't laugh when I'm beating someone up.
Oh, no, we love it in this country.
I know, right? My God.
Kicking a fella in the head, we cack ourselves.
Oh, Lord, kick his butt, kick his butt. Yes, sir.
Beat the crap out of him anytime you want.
I know, right? Don't hold back.
Keep it up.
I feel like I'm the biff.
Keep the gum chapping.
Hey, all righty. Woo-hoo. Okay, I'm going to start now.
I'm ready.
Okay. What is Prime Minister Kevin Rudd's middle name?
I don't even know Barack Obama's middle name. He's our president.
I think it's Henry.
Is it?
No.
You have no idea.
I know. Our Prime Minister's name, though.
Okay.
Kevin.
Why is that funny?
Because his first name is Kevin. And...
Oh! Just say hi. What?
Don't hit me!
His mom could have said, hey, listen, you're Kevin Kevin.
You're Kevin Kevin.
Kevin Kevin.
Kevin Kevin.
KKR, man. That's my boy.
Rocking it. Michael and or Matilda.
Wow.
Kevin and Matilda Rudd.
I'm going to go with Michael, though.
You're going to go with Michael?
I'm going to go with Michael.
Let's just see if you're right. Yes!
Thank you.
Australian of the
moon. Yeah.
Yeah.
Aussie, Aussie, Aussie.
You have us.
By the way, you always use your hands when you're describing stuff as an Australian.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to show you how.
No, we're very good.
You got to really get in there.
Are you basing everything you know about Australia on Steve Irwin?
That's what we see in America. That's what we get. Not anymore.
Yeah, thank you, Australia. Thank you for condemning Mr. Mikey Robinson. What is a bunyip?
Bunyip.
A bunyip.
B-U-N-Y-I-P.
Bunyip.
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 There you go. Maybe not with the jazz hands, but the rest of it was right.
All right. A bunyip.
A bunyip. A small swelling of the skin often found on the feet of jackaroos. A mythical creature that dwells in a billabong. A fried pastry snack containing cabbage and offal. Bunyip.
Claire, what do you think?
Well, we wouldn't bother putting greenery in our fried pastry snacks. So, you know, you can cancel that one out.
Okay. But you guys do have meat pies.
Oh, yes.
I went to a footy ball game and I...
Gorgeous. They're gorgeous. They're absolutely gorgeous. Football game.
We
just say football. Yeah.
No. That was not football, all right? The NFL is football, all right? Peyton Manning, Brett Favre, that's football. What? Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. You're still doing it. I still got you.
I think you're doing very well, though, very well.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Listen, I'm just going to go off the top of my head. A mythical creature that dwells in a box.
The Miz has it, ladies and gentlemen, they go wild again.
Thank you.
What is a billabong?
Clothing apparel.
It's shorts.
I got a pair of shorts that say billabong on it. I know. Yeah.
That doesn't appear. The clothing apparel doesn't appear in this one. The original.
It's funny because the tiny man is scared.
I noticed him like go from confidence to okay. This is what we're gonna do, man.
A water hole that dries up outside the rainy season. A marijuana inhaling pipe carved from the branch. Don't give it away, Australia. Or a storage area for dead swagmen and jumbucks. Would you consider this the highlight of your career thus far?
This is actually, yes, it's one of my highlights. Yeah. Not going to WrestleMania, you know, and performing in front of 70,000 people. Oh. That wasn't a highlight. Oh. But this?
Wrestle.
This?
This, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It feels good, doesn't it?
My Good News Week, come on! Are you kidding me? What a Good News Week, baby! Woo! I'm the first WWE superstar on this show, aren't I?
You are!
There you go!
Hey, wait, I'm gonna do something!
We actually have that problem as well. At least you didn't break it.
Have you seen my tiny, thin arms? Oh, yes, it's very unstable now, Mr. Miz. I tell you, it's probably dangerous me sitting on it. What is a billabong?
You try to do an English. I do an American accent. Can you do American accent?
Hey, what are we doing here without a peach? That seems to be a problem we got without any peach.
Wait a second. We all look like that. I know you look, Mike. I've never seen anything like it. Wow, that is...
Sorry, it is a cultural stereotype.
What are we doing? What are we doing?
Paul, that was like some sort of hillbilly crab.
Come on, let's all just right. Try and focus here.
Okay, what is a billabong?
What is a billabong? It's a water hole that dries up outside the rainy season.
It is a water hole that dries up outside the rainy season.
Ladies and gentlemen, the man.
Thank you. Thank you. Champion inside and outside the ring. Game on!
Well, at the end of this, let's throw our chairs down together.
Let's do it. Why not, right?
Now, I want to mention at this point, you're touring nationally with the SmackDown.
We have our official live tour with SmackDown, and it's coming the end of July, early August, all over Australia.
Right.
So definitely get your tickets. They are on sale right now, and it's going to sell fast because it's insane. And all of you are coming, aren't you? Lie to them if you're not.
Here's your last question.
All right.
What would you be doing if I said, don't come the raw prawn with me? Treating me like a nong?
Wait, what's...
Nong.
What's a nong?
Bit of an idiot. Ah, you're
idiot.
A nong. You're a nong. Nong. Oh, you Paul, you're a nong. Back of the head, son. Back of the... That's...
You just do this, you just entertain yourself, don't you? I could totally see you in the mirror before the morning going, nom, nom, right in the mirror.
Would
Am
you
I
like,
wrong?
Would you like to see me in the morning in the mirror?
Craig would.
Treating me like a nom, trying to pass off crab stick as blue swimmer, or ejaculating into my uncooked seafood.
It's just disgusting.
It's wrong, isn't it?
I mean, I got that one.
Yeah, yeah.
Most of the stuff you've been talking about, I have not figured out what
that's,
you were talking
that's what
about.
We call tate sauce.
Oh, wow. So for a perfect score, Mr. Mears, just get this one right.
All right.
Come on. Tick, tick,
Don't
tick,
come
tick,
the raw tick, prawn tick, with me tick, tick. Is basically saying, treating me like an idiot, like a nong.
Ladies and gentlemen.